There is a winner tonight in the special election for a seat on the Miami-Dade County Commission, and it was close with 53% of the vote. Eileen Higgins won the race to represent District 5. She has never held elective office. Higgins defeated Zareta Barreiro, who wanted to replace her husband Bruno Barreiro. He resigned to run for the congressional seat held by Ileana Ross-Layton, who is retiring.